the cleanup begin.
Well, that started the system, and I got to hit the button that started the system operating. It's actually drawing the contaminated air up out of the ground and sending it through a treatment system so it's no longer contaminated with perchloroethylene as a result of previous dry cleaner operations. It had contaminated the soil, the groundwater, and the air. And so this is the system that's going to be cleaning that up and bringing this land back to reuse. This project is being funded by the Bipartisan Infrastructure Law, or Bill. And this is a landmark law that is providing infrastructure all over the United States. This project was funded by $7 million from the bill. And so this is a unique opportunity for this community to clean up what was a historic building and that left a lot of legacy waste in the groundwater and in the soil. And so it's very important to be able to use this infrastructure law money to do the cleanup.
The Community Advisory Group, or CAG, has been involved with this since it was first listed in 2007 on the NPL listing, and working with EPA, the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality, and Edwards Aquifer Authority. Those were probably the primary agencies that were working to address this and abate the risks. And then support from the city of Leon Valley also. But the collaboration has always been complete, and EPA was super responsive. And so, the community, very appreciative. But this latest round of funding, which is, we're so glad that it looks like it's gonna go ahead and finish off the project. So the culmination of all that is this remediation system that's got turned on today. It's a wonderful thing.